This is a song all about half-life. We're talking about physics here. Try to understand what the half-life of an isotope is. You need to know the definition. That's what we're going to go through. I was in science the other day, learning about half-life. It's something to do with decay, but it caused me lots of strife. What is it? What does it mean? How can I explain the half-life of an isotope in a simple refrain? It's the time it takes to decay by half. It's the time it takes to decay by half. It's the time it takes for an isotope to decay by half. Hey, it's the time it takes to decay by half.
So worth remembering, an isotope, remember, has a different number of neutrons. And I think we've probably got half-life, but let's go through it just a couple more times.
I was in science the other day, learning about half-life. It's something to do with decay, but it caused me lots of strife. What is it? What does it mean? How can I explain the half-life of an isotope in a simple refrain? It's the time it takes to decay by half. It's the time it takes to decay by half. It's the time it takes for an isotope to decay by half. Hey, it's the time it takes to decay by half.
So let's look at some graphs here. First graph, you can look along the left-hand side of the graph. That shows the decay rate, the counts per minute. So it starts at 80. Well, the half-life is the time it takes to decay by half. What's half of 80? 40. So look along your graph. How long does it take to go from 80 to 40? 2 minutes. Read off the bottom. To prove that, what's half of 40? Well, 20. How many minutes to go from 40 to 20? 2 minutes. The half-life of this isotope is 2 minutes. Let's look at another graph to prove it. It starts at 1,000 as the count. Well, what's half of 1,000? 500. Read along the bottom, that takes 5 minutes. The half-life of this isotope is 5 minutes. And finally, just to prove it again, half of 1,000 is 500. That takes 8 hours. Half of 500 is 250. That takes 8 hours. This proves that the half-life of this isotope is 8 hours, because the half-life is the time it takes for an isotope to decay by half.
I was in science the other day, learning about half-life. It's something to do with decay, but it caused me lots of strife. What is it? What does it mean? How can I explain the half-life of an isotope? Simple refrain. It's the time it takes to decay by half. It's the time it takes to decay by half. It's the time it takes for an isotope to decay by half. Hey, it's the time it takes to decay by half.